A driver evaded police this morning during a high-speed pursuit near the I-74 and State Road 25 interchange. Take a look here at your screen. It happened just before 10:30 a.m. near the small town of Waynestown and Wingate. Troopers called off the pursuit after losing sight of the vehicle, which is described as a white Ford pickup truck with a black racing stripe. That's according to Sergeant Jeremy Pierce. Troopers reportedly clocked the truck traveling at speeds of over 100 miles per hour.